Hi everyone, this is your girl Montana, and I'm back with another one. And y'all know, of course, how I love to go to the Dollar Tree up here in Texas. I don't know where y'all live at or whatever, but the Dollar Tree in Texas, they be having like really good name brand makeup. So this is another Dollar Tree haul with your girl Montana. All right, and subscribe, like, and share, and let's catch this haul. All right, y'all, let's get this haul started, because I get really excited when I go to my Dollar Tree because they be having such amazing makeup there. Okay, today I went to the Dollar Tree, me and my kids, and look, y'all, I got this makeup brush. It's by NYX. NYX. I have this makeup brush, y'all. Y'all better get to the Dollar Tree and see what y'all Dollar Tree have. Okay, y'all, and it's another product that the Dollar Tree had today. And I have used it because I just did my makeup, y'all. So it's the NYX Wonder Stick. Y'all see it? The NYX Wonder Stick. Okay, what the NYX Wonder Stick is, it's contour. It has the darker contour on one side. Okay, and it has the lighter contour on the other side. So all you have to do is just match your color. It's called the NYX Wonder Stick. You just have to match your color, like your contour for your under eye, and then it has the contour that goes here. And then it has the one that go up under your eye and here. So it's called the Wonder Stick. So you can go get that. They had that today. They had these Galore Witch Hazel Wipes. These are the Witch Hazel Wipes to clean your makeup off your face with. They had these today. Okay. And I never used this, but I just got it because I want to see what this is all about, y'all. Wet and Wild. Wet and Wild. This is Wet and Wild Mega Cushion Foundation SPF 15. This is the color Natural Coconut. Okay, it says that it's a liquid foundation in a cushion compact. It's Natural Coconut. I have never used this before. I just saw this today, and I decided to get it because it's something new. I haven't never seen it before. So let's see if I can open it up and show you guys exactly what this is. Let's see. Okay, I opened it up. It comes like this. I open it up. It has the little foundation pad, and it has it where you have to open it up once you get it. And that's how it looks. Okay, let me rub it. Okay, y'all. So this is liquid foundation on a pad. This is something really new. Oh, wow. So, y'all, this is liquid foundation. And then you can see the bottom of it. The liquid is in liquid foundation. There it is. So I have the color. That's all they had. Natural Coconut. And then they had a lighter color. And then they had a darker color. This one is called Mega Cushion Foundation. It's called 20122B Medium Deep. And this one is called 119 Buff Beige. So these are the two that I got today. And there are liquid foundation and a cushion compact. Liquid foundation and a cushion compact. All right. Okay, that's what I found today. And what else I found today was highlighter. It's called Beauty and Bloom. Okay, and what else I found today was a highlighter. It's Dew Drop by LA Colors. It's called Beauty and Bloom. Beauty and Bloom. And it's a highlighter. You can see it. It's the highlighter. The highlighter. Beauty and Bloom. And it's like a pretty golden color and a light golden color. You can see it. Okay. And what else I found was these contour. They have the contour sticks. The contour sticks. So I got a contour stick to show you. They have them in different colors. They have them in dark, light, whatever color you desire. But they have them in different colors. This color right here is dark. So this is the color I got today to show you. They have the liquid eyeliner. And it has the liquid eyeliner. It has the pointed eyeliner. And it has the liquid eyeliner. Okay. And what else they had today? Let me see. Today they also had this NYX mineral. I already used it because I did my makeup today, so they had this as well. This is like powder, the mineral powder to go on your face. I mix it with my makeup to keep my face from being greasy. And then it had the NYX, you see that, finishing powder, the finishing powder. So they had this as well. Okay. And they have the LA Colors. They had the LA Colors loose powder. Alright, y'all. And they also had this. I got this for my daughter so she can play in makeup. They have this little palette. It has gold, pink, purple. I just got this for her so she can play in makeup. And they also had these foundations. Powder foundation by Beauty Benefits Hollywood. It's a pressed powder that they had that I got from them today. And I got this today as well. It's called a powder blush. And I got this as well. It's by LA Colors. Okay. And let's see what else I got. Oh, and I got me some mascara. They have these in all different kinds as well. Y'all better get to the Dollar Tree, y'all. They have some really good stuff there. And they also had these eyelashes on today. I just got these for my daughter to play with. So they have eyelashes in there too. Baby, the Dollar Tree is popping. Okay, but I just can't wait to try this. And once I try it, I will let you know. Once again, this is liquid foundation in a compact, cushion compact. Okay, and it is by Wet n Wild. So, I can't wait to try this to see how this is going to work. And this was my Dollar Tree haul for today. And I want to thank everyone for watching. Stay tuned because I will be coming back to share this product with you and tell you how it works. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And this is your girl Montana on the beats. And y'all have a great day. And thank you for watching.